What's up, guys? JJB here, back with another video. Today we're deforesting Wailing. Just to make sure we didn't deforestate in that in just in and out and most in out in half an hour's time. But because I was already recording, but I didn't actually press the share button. So I'm gonna start this thing over and say we're gonna deforestate the whole of Wailing with my friend Kai, also known as Diamond Death on his YouTube. On his YouTube channel, go sub to him. He's amazing. He's always been in every single video. The reason Alex isn't here is because he's playing with this person called Stunt Boy, one of my friends. But they don't really want to play with me or Kai or anybody else because they just want to do duos because it's easier and we are trash players. So we're gonna do because there's only a short amount of time and Kai has to come off. We are going to deforestate. Yeah, I know. We're going to deforestate Wailing. And because, and also, just a few minutes ago, we were training to be better. So we were building better than ever. So, this will cost you more than 999 words, guys. So, okay, Kai, you finish off down here? Alright, guys, we've almost done it. So, we're gonna like, show this in replays and all that. And we're probably gonna do it also in game footage. So, yeah. Let's get doing it.
No, there's a lot of trees in Wailing Woods, by the way.
Pardon?
There's a lot of trees in Wailing Woods. It goes all the way back there.
Yep, I know, but we can still do it. So, wait, Kai, how do you feel about making a Fortnite intro? Because I'm definitely going to make one. Okay. Literally, I'm going to make one like Mazelks, because Mazelks is amazing. He did something like nobody else. I absolutely love Mazelks. Mazelks is my all-time favorite YouTuber.
He's
the first ever person I subbed to because I found him from Fallout 4. Because I love
Fallout 4,
that's why I'm waiting for Fallout 76. Oh, Bethesda's my favourite ever game studio, along with Ubisoft and...
What about Laserbeam? He's the meme one.
Yeah, Laserbeam, he's my second. I know he's a memey one, but I'm not being racist. I know he's Australian, but I don't have a problem with that. I don't have a problem with that. I just don't see most of his videos up anymore. Like sometimes he would get on his YouTube videos in Fortnite and do some lovely challenges.
Yeah, well there's something wrong with his eye.
I can't find any of the challenges. And I do understand that because because Fortnite is dying and most of the challenges that people want to do are already taken. So I can really understand that. So he's not really posting much content. Everyone's playing Black Ops 4 at the minute. So at the minute, I'm just waiting for the result to post something amazing.
I'm waiting for my second favorite YouTuber, Music. Lachlan.
Lachlan's alright. I kind of like his he's still doing challenges. That's why I actually like him.
His hair looks exactly like Drift's.
Except Drift's is a mobile.
Yeah.
Okay, so guys, we're gonna do this. So I'm just gonna show you a little bit in replay and like fast forward it a bit. So, enjoy.
Explain why my world. We can't ignore!
So guys, that was amazing. We haven't even done it yet, but look how much we've done. Oh my god, the bunker's still there. I thought it was replaced with that house. Anyway, so Kai, we're doing great, aren't we? We're absolutely doing great.
Well, shouldn't we do a video where we get into the bunker? Because I know how to get in the bunker.
So we put low gravity on, and look at this. We've almost done it all.
Josh, I know how to get into the bunker.
Yeah, I know, but we're not really going to do that now because loads of people have done it and it's just poo. So. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Alright, let's do this.
Josh, I've lowered these trees. Josh, we don't have to mine these four trees.
Mine this.
Josh?
Yep.
We mined the hell a lot. There's no light ammo. If there's no light ammo, I can't do it. Light ammo. There's some.
Okay, we're doing really well. Oh my god, this is both boring and exciting. I don't know why. I don't know how you can actually feel that. Oh, we're almost done, Kai. Just this little patch right here. And we've done deforestating Wailing Woods. Oh my flipping god.
We do have a lot left.
Not a lot, we literally only have a patch, like a chunk. Like a chunk off the cookie, you know? Oh, yeah, we literally only have a chunk, and we can do it in 22 minutes. Oh, okay. This is
actually
a bit boring. So, you guys...
Do you think we're
going to
post this on YouTube?
Yeah, I'm going to post it on YouTube.
Has anyone done this before?
I don't know, but if they haven't, we'll get loads of views and actually more subs. So if we get hit 1,000 subs, we can actually get money from it.
If
you get a certain amount of subs, which I think is 1,000, I don't know, but if you get a certain amount of subs, you can get money for your YouTube videos if they donate or if you advertise. There's AR ammo in the tree. That's a bit weird. Anyway, so.
Look at what this wood is on the floor.
So guys, that was literally amazing. We've done all of it, except from one. This one, and the other one over there. All right, Kai, are you ready? Let's mine this last tree. Okay, let's mine that last tree. Boom! We have completed this.
Literally. My God.
Josh, it's like a bloody minefield, like an open minefield in the war, you know?
Josh, wait, do you want to have World War II? Or World War III?
Not right now. We could do that for our next game mode, like, as soon as we get in with Alex or someone. Yeah?
It would be World War III.
Right, you guys get no ideas from this. This is our ideas only. Copyright strike, JJP strike, damn and death. Right, Kai. So guys, thank you for watching. It has always been a pleasure, Kai. Okay? Are you gonna say goodbye?
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, peeps. This is absolutely amazing. Wait. Oh my god, Kai. What are we going